Shield is down. You must be out of combat to hail to a rock hill. The red alert message at the top of your screen will appear if you are in combat.
Systems are going, and Blue Impulse is back online. I'm picking up a distress signal nearby. There must be people from the colony. More colonists managed to escape the surface. Searching. There! We have to help them!
Activate full impulse by clicking on the arrow.
Turn off full impulse. There's a tall shield drone dead ahead.
Thank you.
back on the bridge, and figured out how I can improve our torpedoes. Just give me the order, and I'll get started. Scanners are picking up more colonists in Tal Shiar nearby. We have to rescue our friends.
We think you're on the bridge.
Activate high-yield torpedo.
Sweeps in the area.
What's the next area?
Oh, shit. There aren't any colonists here. Just this strange ship. Never seen anything like this in my life. It's gigantic. Engineering reports that the ship has scanned us, but they're not responding to my hails. What should we do?
We'll scan them. We need to know who or what they are.
saying something to the ship. Nothing is responding. I can't even whip us out of here. I think I might be able to get a comm channel up to hail them. What do you want me to do? We're getting a reply. Rearranging our words and sending them back. Listen. I'm picking up another ship. This one is Tol Shiar. It's decloaking.
Fight.
Refugees managed to escape. When will you colonists learn that no matter how far you run, you cannot escape your obligations? Allow me to introduce myself. I am Colonel Hakeev of the Tol Shiar. On behalf of the Romulan Star Empire, I hereby lay claim to this colony and all of its inhabitants. Surrender now, and I will ensure that you serve us in the way you are most suited. Fire weapons at